Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to install the Minecraft launcher via my Windows 11 Microsoft Store, and it shows unable to update the Minecraft native launcher. But this launcher downloading process is successfully completed. At same time, it shows this kind of message during the installation process. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So very simple method is just on time reset this Minecraft launcher. So first of all, close all the windows and then open your settings menu. So here you can go to apps category and click to access apps and features. So now in the search bar section, you can type Minecraft and press this three dots icon and go to advanced options. So here you can slightly scroll down and finally click to reset. So once you've done these processes, just close all the windows and one more time just try to search that Minecraft launcher and simply click to open it. So I hope now this time it will opening very smoothly. So anyway, if maybe again it shows that same error message, just uninstall that Minecraft launcher. So by simply go to that app section and then press this three dots icon and finally click to uninstall. So once you complete this uninstall process and also open your Windows run and then execute this command %appdata%. So here also you can delete this .minecraft folder. So once you delete it and close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time just try to install that same Minecraft launcher via Microsoft Store. So I hope this method will fix your issue. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.